Hello everyone, we're praying today for the black female porn star who goes by the title Cherokee. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for your love, your grace, your blessing upon us. Father, you said that you know the hairs on our head. You know every minute detail about us. You know everyone from before we were born, you knew us. Father, there is a female actress in the industry of pornography, a thriving industry that is fueled for the internet. Out of the internet fuels this. Is a major pay, well, many sites and businesses are ran through the internet for pornography. Many people struggle with this addiction to pornography, myself included. Father, but I am praying to you today for a female actress, Cherokee. Maybe I do not know much about the individual, but she is a premier performer in these films, and she has fans probably around the world. She is making a substantial amount of money, I believe, from the films and the club performances she might do. She might feel to be an empowered female. She might feel satisfied that she is able to take care of herself in this times. And she feels liberated to have her rights and to be able to carry out her rights in today's society. I will not try to assume upon her past, which led up to her becoming a porn star, but I can speak and pray and intercede for her in the present. I believe she still is in the industry, so I'm praying in that case. Father, we have many paths in life and many aspirations in life, and we have many different belief systems, and what is right and wrong is very variable for a lot of people. But a truth that we cannot hide is the heart of man, and that even when we desire something and we say it is right, we can feel on the inside when it is truly wrong, and we can feel on the inside no matter what praise we get, what support we get, what financial income we get, that we are still poor, wretched, and empty. Father, the pornography industry is truly a curse to countless individuals. Many families are damaged due to this industry, and many individuals are damaged just from becoming addicted to pornography, gaining fake views on sex and relationships. But also the people who are damaged are the porn stars themselves. Many or some die from STDs, AIDS related incidents, but many who might not suffer this are fall victim to drugs and different things. But the one thing that would happen, I believe, to all is the loss of innocence, the loss of the simpleness of life, the beauty of life, that truly purity in life. There is treasures that the world offers us, glamour and praise of the world often, and there is definitely power that is said people have when you're considered a master at sex and people watch you perform. You appear to be a powerful individual, and you can control men's desires in the hearts of men. And while this power is said, its power is very false and fleeting, for while many thousands, if not millions of men would want to sleep with Cherokee, many of these men do not care what her real name is. Many of these men do not care who she really is. Many men only care for the character. And at the end of the day, we all at our core want to be appreciated, not for what we do for people, or not for what we offer people, but simply for who we are. For a day comes when we will be all alone and in need, and we would like people who can assist us, but not for something in return, or not to assume that people are items in that because one acted a certain way, I can expect you to act a certain way for me. People like to just be loved, and not for a reason, just because everyone deserves love. Father Cherokee deserves love, but no man can truly love her. No human being can truly love anyone if we do not have Christ residing in us. Father, the person who truly loves her is you. The Father, the person who loves her is Jesus Christ. The person who loves her is the Holy Spirit. You created her. You brought her into this planet, and you have her alive and well. And while she might not be in a day-to-day relationship with you, she might not be in the church, but you know who she is, and you know where she's at this very moment. And you are calling to her and saying, my child, regardless of what you have done, I love you. And you are still as innocent and as pure and as beautiful to me as the day you were born. And God simply wants to restore you, Cherokee. Father, please speak to the heart of Cherokee. Speak to her and let her know that the porn industry, while there are benefits, the benefits will fade away like vapors, like the wind. They will be here today and they'll be gone tomorrow. For truly, the porn industry only loves you for a time. There are very few people who can say, well, you're loved and desired forever in this industry. Father, you are not really a human being. You are a commodity. You are a inventory, truly. But Father, just do what I cannot do, even say in this prayer. Get to the core, the individual, the person, the real person, not this name or title Cherokee, but the real name of this woman, the real child that you knew her name, that she would be given at birth before she was born, and the person you allowed to come to this world. Because even though she might have been in the porn industry for these years, you still have a purpose for her. You still have a plan for her. You still have a future for her, and you would like to restore her to be a Proverbs 31 woman, a woman of virtue, a woman that can be looked upon and revered and respected, not for her body's assets or for her sexual prowess, but because of her relationship and her dependence on you. Father, true love, true happiness comes from a relationship with Jesus Christ. Bring her to a full, abiding relationship with you. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.